Hello everybody, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today's video, we've decided the theme is civilian planes. So like jets, like slow jets, or Cessnas and stuff like that. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Okay, everybody, welcome back, and we have finished the planes. Ignore this one, that's, please get out of the plane. Ignore that one, that's not one of them that was built during the time. So first, this is my plane. I used motor locking to add detail to the front, like this little ring around it, and the blades are part of the big motor, and then I put a triangle here and used motor lock to pull it back a little bit. Actually, no, I removed the motor lock. And then I have a block slot right there, half block is what I mean. We have a little entrance right here, you can get in the plane. That's the main pilot seat, and then there's this little thing right there. You can sit down there also. Whoops. That's the thing about these little planes, is it jumps around and stuff. And I have helium in the front, so it does that sometimes. So it's not the greatest, we only have like maybe 40 minutes to build it, but that's a pretty good amount of time though. That kind of looks like my Cessna. So now, we have like this water Cessna. It's not two-seater, it's only one seat. It kind of looks like a helicopter, or some of the helicopters I've built. Like a one-person cockpit. Looks pretty good in the front, it's like just a little thin compared to the Cessna I built. Not that one, another one I built. So, it looks like he can land in the water. I'll ask him to show me how it works. I got landing gear down there, and then his thin tail. So, can I see it land in water? It goes underwater a little bit. But it's pretty good. Yeah, that's actually really cool. Okay, so now we're taking off. Dude, that is really cool. Besides the part where you go underwater when you first go. And a little rough. Not the smoothest. Take off. And we're off. So now I'll show you the landings. Definitely a lot smoother than his. Not saying his is bad, his is great. But it doesn't just, his kind of hit the ground really hard. Mine was a little smoother. So rate our builds in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time on the next video. Bye.